the creator of Miri Piri, the sixth guru, Sri Guru Hargobind Sahibji, empowered the world to stand up, speak out, and live freely. In the 1600s, the Emperor Jahangir became very sick and was told that he would only get better if he jailed the holiest man in the land. Showing fear, he followed this nonsense advice and ordered Guruji to be imprisoned. Guruji was all-knowing and humbly accepted this unlawful punishment. In prison, they came across 52 princes, also detained against their human rights. This prison symbolizes the internal fort within us all, in which our mind, like the princes, is captured by the five demons. We live unaware that our mind has been sent to rule supreme as Man Raja. Guruji taught the princes and us how to truly be free from the cycle of life and death. As time passed, the emperor started feeling better. The order was given for Guruji to be released. Selflessly, Guruji only agreed to leave if the princes would also be free. Revealing his conniving nature, the emperor declared that only those who could hold on to Guruji's cloak would be set free. So Guruji had a magnificent cloak made with 52 tassels. By walking behind the guru and holding onto a tassel each, all the princes obtained liberation. By doing Simran, we too can be freed from the prison of our thoughts if we follow the Shabad Guru, the sound of Waiguru. This day marked Bandeshwar Divas, the day of release, a celebration of the greatest act of compassion.